God does have a purpose, and it's higher and holier than fleeting happiness.
Thank you.
God's plans do not revolve around me. God's plans revolve around Jesus. It was the knowledge of the fleeting nature of this life and the glory of the gospel of Christ Jesus that prompted the Apostle Paul to write, "Everything else is worthless when compared with the infinite value of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord. I have given up everything else and counted all as garbage. All I want is Christ and to know that I belong to Him." The meaning of life is found in the knowledge that God has a purpose, which is to prepare us for the next life by teaching us to be humble through knowing, really knowing Jesus. Everything else is a sideshow.